Okay.
I got a Sleg KIK. I've got it in a Sleg deadbolt. Lock is real smooth. It is locked. There's the bidding. It's 5 PM. Got this lock from Jeff Moss. So let's see what we can do with it here. Little one four. Slight turn on the one. One. Small turn on two. Can't get one to set, I believe. And they got it that time. Man, there. My pick got stuck. I believe that was open on 3. As you can see. Screwdriver. That'll fit, yep. Detent and spring, set it there. Let's see, I think this may fit. Maybe, yep. The key pins work beautifully. Of course they would. It's a Jeff Moss lock. Standard in 1. Standard in 2. Standard in 3. Standard in 4. Standard in 5. No threading to the core. Look at my tweezers, turn these around. Two, three, four, five. And I always mark the front, that way I know how it needs to go back on, so it works as beautifully as it does when I take it apart. Standard for 1. Standard for 2. Standard for 3. Standard for 4. And standard for 5. And that really looked like a key pin. On 5. Because it's got the little point to it. Okay. Springs really look normal. Yeah, springs are no doubles. Don't see threading or cannot counter milling or anything like that. Different size of springs. Okay. Here's this lock from Jeff Moss. It's all standard, 5-pin slick. So Jeff, I greatly appreciate the lock. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please subscribe. And as always, be good, be safe, be legal. Have a good one, guys. Thanks.